Faith. I'm the electronic media editor with Cutting Tool Engineering Magazine, and we're here at IMTS 2012 with Peter Lutzner. And Peter is going to tell us about the Nebenzeit Killer. Peter.
Well, the Nebenzeit Killer, we created the name. It's actually a German engineering term for non-value at a time that we pretty much removed with this process. This unique pendulum design allows us to gain productivity in the range of 15 to 20% over conventional turning machines. The way it's designed, while one spindle is operating, making the part, the other spindle is picking up the next part using the EMAG unique pickup principle, and that allows for increased productivity that has not been available to the market.
So that is the key technology behind the increased production for anyone who might
very much
purchase the machine.
Very much, and that, you know, in the past our machines were plagued by a 10% loss of productivity because the machine has to be unloaded and loaded, like all other machines that we have here at IMTS. This machine does it in a unique way, and hence the word Nebenzeit Killer, because now the owner of this machine is making money every second this machine runs.
Okay, so that explains the name. No movie references there of any kind.
No.
Okay. Tell me, what industries are you targeting with this, or do you think it'll be ideal for?
This machine in this size is ideal for transmission parts, planetary gears, very smaller gears, large production components in the automotive industry. However, the whole concept that we are featuring right now, the Tech Tower, is the birthstone of a new product line that EMAG has decided to launch. This machine right now is up to a 4-inch part size, but it will go up to 20 inches. In the past, all our machines have a concrete base because of the dampening properties of the concrete. Our machines have performed on very good tool life. Now with the Tech Tower, which is a new design, we have a concrete tower in the back of the machine where all the auxiliary equipment is hanging off, literally. Allows us for even more stable machining. Temperature growth, because everything is tied together, is became insignificant, and it allows us for great accessibility. Chip flow has improved even more. So our new machine generation will all feature the EMAG Tech Tower.
Okay, Peter, can you talk me through, give me a tour of this?
I will. So what we have here is our prism conveyor. Well, the prism design is unique to a pallet design. On a pallet design, usually you have a changeover a step and you go to the next part. Here you see prisms, and they accommodate a large variety of sizes without requiring the machines to be changed over. So in a real world application, you would have here a person or maybe a robot loading and unload the system. Also, we will see how the turret is going to move away. And the machining done, open the load and unload area. Here's the prism. The part is being unloaded. The prism is traveling to its next location. And here you see the parts being picked up again. The machine has a very compact footprint. It's about the size of a Chrysler 200. We have integrated our hydraulic unit, our coolant system. The machine is not using any air. Air has turned out to be a very expensive medium for our customers, and for that matter, this machine is designed without any requirement for air or pneumatic systems.
So Peter, I guess one of the common questions you're getting here is how much does this machine cost? So tell us, what is the price range and what kind of reaction are you getting?
Yeah, this is a good question actually, because we get a lot of positive reaction. A lot of excitement is created because this machine will be competitively priced below the $200,000 mark.
Very good. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Appreciate your time.
Thank you.